don't take. It's easy for me to sit here and joke about JTG, but don't take him lightly. I mean, this is a, he's a WWE superstar, so he's an incredibly well-conditioned competitor.
And he's the king of bling.
Just the look on his face and the look in his eyes, it's a different man. Still not, that cover isn't good enough to pin somebody of the stature of Vladimir Kozlov. He needs to figure that out. If he paid me enough, I'd teach him how to do it.
Maybe JTG's a little offended in the fact that Kozlov chose not to participate in their gentleman's bet that Kozlov couldn't be as good as JTG. I feel so ridiculous even saying those words. As good as JTG.
If that's his thinking, if that's his style. I've got mine, you've got yours. It's not much yours, but we all have our own styles.
Nice haircut this week.
Yes.
It's humid. Is it hot enough in Minnesota?
This humidity's playing. Just doing devilment to my wonderful locks this week. It's all over the place.
We're almost in Canada, and it's the hottest day on record. Kozlov's neck is about 3 feet around.
I told you a million times, do not exaggerate.
Okay, 2.5 feet around?
Something like
that. And now the battering ram headbutts from Kozlov. And everything was going so right for JTG, and it's quickly going so wrong. Kozlov, look out, everybody. Whoa!
But JTG using his ring savvy there and just waiting. He just saw the opportunity there and knew that he could slide down. He didn't see that one, though, did he?
JTG getting cut down like by a linebacker across the middle, and then, oh, that'll do it. Good night, JTG. Your flying days are over.